Don't leave me!
So to please her, he said,
but I'm loved by all the Senate men.
And once more to appease her, he said her loving Caesar would come back home, cause he's her man. But oh, what happened then? Because the suit,
the suit,
remember him, the suit, I told him,
you can stop the fate decides.
The truth,
the truth,
it doesn't take a spoon. Caesar cried,
but that's tomorrow.
Suze replied, all full of sorrow.
Caesar, say a prayer.
Beware, beware, beware.
A man named Brutus said,
Caesar tried to loot us, and even though he is my dearest friend, you can't deny that Caesar has overstayed his visa. And March 15th, that Caesar's reign of terror has to end.
Just like that, a secret attack. The man who you thought had your back says,
I'ma get you, cutie. Ha!
Turn around, say,
et tu, Broody.
Soon your knees are on the ground.
Julius Caesar's homeward bound.
And that's the truth.
The truth.